In this video, I will show you how to take only the files you need, so that if your device is formatted, you can get your configurations back, including messages, contacts and saved media. User data are saved in the /data/local folder, and more precisely are dividing as follows. 1. Installed applications, webapps folder, and related permissions, permissions.sqlite file. 2. System configurations, config folder. 3. Personal data, that is contacts, text messages, media saved on the internal memory, storage folder and related subfolders. It is important to know exactly the location of our data, so that we don't have to download several gigabytes of data that would only take up memory on the SD card or on the computer, and getting root access through our applications is enough to get the necessary permissions on our data partition. Just activate debugging, start a temporary root access and use this command. Mkdir local and cd. /local and add pull/data/local/webapps and add pull/data/local/permissions.sqlite and add pull/data/local/storage and add pull/data/local/config and cd. Everything will be saved in a folder called local. The length of the process will depend on the size of the content we are downloading. This is the /data/local folder and all the important folders and files for your backup. To restore everything, just use a temporary root access that allows you to push everything on the data partition using the command. Add push local/data/ and add reboot. After the reboot, all your old apps, data and configurations will be restored to the right place. Using this method, it was also possible to create many safe guides on the customizations of our device, in particular those relating to custom ROMs. If you are interested in the topic, explore the section dedicated to customizations. Thanks for your attention. See you next. BananaHackers.net. Join the revolution.